Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Honor 9 Lite, and this video is also working on an 9N, 8X and 7C and other Honor mobile phones. You can see this mobile is asking Gmail account, so keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. So let's start the solution from here. You have to reach on home screen. For that you have to turn your device off and that means reboot your device. I have fast forward this clip. Now I am in lock home screen. Use your two finger on the screen at the same time and keep pressing both fingers for 10 seconds. Now create L gesture. And select talkback settings. Now you have to turn off talkback. Use volume up and down key at the same time. Tap on OK button. Now use again volume down and up together. Now my activity turn off. Now go to bottom and select help and feedback. On start voice access, click on video, click on clock icon or share button. It will open our YouTube application. Not now. See, you have to search here. Pangu FRP. Search it again. Pangu FRP. Search it. Click on any video. Open description. Click on share button, open Gmail, skip, add new Gmail, new email ID, select Outlook. You have to enter your email address here. I am using our dummy account. Enter password, click sign in, click next. Contact to me Gmail. Here you have to open settings and manage account, general settings. I think I have to select manage account. Manage account, select accounts. It will open settings. Now we are in settings. Click on storage. I have inserted a memory card, and in the memory card I have put applications. You can find the link in description. So click agree, open SD card. I have pasted both application here, Google account manager and quick shortcut maker. So first of all, let me install quick shortcut maker. Click open. I think my touch is not working well. Now here we have to search Y space home. Now click on Hawaii home. Click on try. Not sign in. Set up phone. Now we are in home screen. So this is our default launcher. Go to settings, click on system and about phone. You can see my device is Honor 9 Lite and you can also see the model number. Now we have to reach on system, about phone, and multiple click on build number. You can see developer mode is enabled. Now click on developer mode, developer option, go to back and find developer option, click on developer, and here you have to enable OEM unlocking and also enable the ULB debugging. Click OK. I think there is no any option that we have to enable. So reset the phone, factory data reset, reset phone. It takes around 5 to 8 minutes. So that's why I have fast forward this clip. And if you have any question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So this solution is also working in other modern mobile phones like 8X, 7X, 7C and Honor 9N. I have tested many mobile phones the same solution. Click next, agree, enable, agree bot, click next. You can skip this step, click more and agree. My touch is not working well, it is some problem issue, so that's why I have to click multiple time on the same button. Click next, again next. Okay, not now. Click next. Continue. Agree. Cancel. Get started. You can see my device has been unlocked. Friend, if you like this video, please hit like button. Also share this video to your friends and on the social media. And if you have question regarding the FRP lock, you can ask me in comment section. You can see the model number and Android version for this device. This is Honor 9 Lite and Android version 8.0.0. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.